Ezekiel 9:4. Go through the midst of Jerusalem and set a mark upon the foreheads of the men that sigh and that cry for all the abominations that be done in the midst thereof. God likes marks. He gave Cain one to protect him so all would know his story. He now gives marks to the remaining Jewish believers in him so that they might be spared when Jerusalem falls and are taken captive. They would be able to preserve the historical facts for all future generations.